stories that include actions, word which
prompts
physical activity.
Five children
go out to hunt a bear that travel through grass,
river,
mud, a forest, and a
snowstorm.
Before coming face to face with
a bear
in its cave.
Finally,
the children lock the bear out of the cave.
Shall we go for a bear hunt? We are going on a bear hunt. Going to catch a big one. I'm not scared. What a beautiful day. Oh. A grass. A long wavy grass. We can't go over it. We can't go under it. But have to go through it. Swish. We are going on a bear hunt. Going to catch a big one. I'm not scared. What a beautiful day.
A tall dark forest.
We can't go under it. But have to go.
Come.
We are going on a bear hunt. Going to catch a big one.
I'm not scared.
What a beautiful day. Turn that side. A mud.
Big oozy mud.
We can't go over it.
We can't go under it.
But have to go through it. Come here. We are going on a bear hunt.
Going to catch a big one.
I'm not scared. What a beautiful day. A cave. A dark, gloomy cave. We can't go over it.
We can't go under it.
But have to go through it. What is it?
What is this? Is it a bear?
Is it a bear?
It's a bear.
Come this side. One black shiny nose.
One black shiny nose.
Two big furry ears.
So funny.
Two big goggly eyes.
Goggly eyes.
Is it a bear?
Bear.
Yes, it's a bear. Run. Back to the grass. Back to the grass. Back to the forest. Back to the mud. Come there. Come here. Sit. We were on a bear hunt.
Going on a bear hunt.
And we saw a big one.
I saw a big one.
I'm not scared. Maybe a little bit.
Maybe a little bit.
A little bit.
Thank you.